Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to take a long screenshot or a scrolling screenshot on your Pixel 8 Pro device. Open the app drawer. Open any page or web page you want to capture multiple pages on your device. Here we use your phone settings. Now take a screenshot using a long press the power button and volume down button at the same time to take a screenshot. Here you can see capture more option on your picture at the bottom. Tap on it. Now select the screenshot you want to capture on your page. Tap on a pencil icon at the bottom right to edit the screenshot. Here you can edit screenshot like this. Change the font style, font color. Also edit like this. Also erase. You can easily edit text. Also share it like this. When you edit complete, tap on a save at the top right corner, top left corner. You can find this screenshot on your Google Photos. Tap on a library. Tap on a screenshot. Here you can see the taken screenshot on your device. It's quite easy to capture a long screenshot, scrolling screenshot on Pixel 8 device. That's it. Please like it, share it.